see in front of us is the dock tower. It was manned 24 hours a day. It had a large group of weapons. It had a 30-06 rifle, 30 caliber rifle, tear gas gun, 38 revolver. Men were shot and killed from the tower. One officer would sit up on the top of that tiny tower, 75 feet above the island, locked in for 8 hours at a time, watching, just watching, no matter what kind of weapon.
Sometimes the thoughts were happy. When the fog would come in, you were always seeing.
George Stephen Jensen was a dock tower.
I was in the dock tower the day that they closed the building to the third. They had over 100 miles of gales in the dock tower. And that was swinging and swaying like Sammy Gay's music. The water in the cold was